myself Swaruph, and today we are gonna learn about data handling concepts, which is range, mean, mode and median. So let's start. So in this chapter we are gonna discuss. So the first one is range. Second is mean. Third one is mode. And the last but not the least, median. So we will discuss it one by one. So first we are going to discuss about range. So the definition of range is the difference between the highest and the lowest observation given. तो इसका मतलब है कि जो भी आपको highest और lowest value दी गई है उसका difference. मैं आपको एक example लेके समझाता हूँ. So there are 10 teachers and I will write their ages. So इधर हमें पहले find out करना है कौन सा सबसे highest number है. So यहाँ पे सबसे हाईएस्ट नंबर है 54, तो हम इसे लिख लेंगे 54. और जो यहाँ पे लोएस्ट नंबर है वो है 26, तो हाईएस्ट को मैं एच करके लिखूंगा और लोएस्ट को एल. तो यहाँ पे लोएस्ट है हमारा 26. अब यहाँ पे बहुत सिंपल चीज आपको करनी है, जस्ट सब्सट्रैक्ट कर दीजिए इसे. आ गई हमारी रेंज. सो ये था कैसे हम रेंज फाइंड आउट करेंगे. तो हमारी रेंज है 28. था ना बहुत ज्यादा सिंपल. सो फ्रॉम द गिवन नंबर्स द हाईएस्ट नंबर इज 54. आई विल रिप्रेजेंट हाईएस्ट बाय एच. हाईएस्ट इज 54 एंड आई विल रिप्रेजेंट एल एज लोएस्ट. एंड द लोएस्ट हियर इज 23. नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट सब्सट्रैक्ट द नंबर. Now to find the range, just subtract it. 4 minus 3, 1. 5 minus 2, 3. So this is our range. So the definition of mean is the most common representative value of a group data is arithmetic mean or the mean. The most common representative value of a group data is the arithmetic mean. The most common representative value of a group of data is the arithmetic mean or the mean. Let's take an example. So there are two vessels. In vessel number one, there is 20 liters of milk. In the vessel number 2, there is 60 liters of milk. Now, to find the mean, what you have to do is just add the quantities here, 20 and 60 liter. So 20 liter plus 60 liter. And how many vessels are there? Two vessels are there, divided by 2. So 20 plus 60 equals to 80. 80 by 2. And 80 by 2 equals to 40. So this is our mean. So the average or the arithmetic mean would be the total quantity of milk, which is 80 liters over here, and total number of vessels, which is 2 divided by 2. So our final answer is 40 liters. So average or arithmetic mean, average होता है mathematically language में और data handling language में हम उसे बोलेंगे arithmetic mean, नहीं तो simply mean. और arithmetic mean को आप short form में लिख सकते हैं AN. और अभी मैं आपको formula बताने जा रहा हूँ mean का. So mean equals to sum of all observation by number of observations. So mean equals to जो हमने पहले एग्जाम्पल लिया था उसी को ही मैं आपको बोल देता हूँ. 20 प्लस 60 लीटर वो हो गया हमारा सम ऑफ ऑल ऑब्जर्वेशन और टोटल हमने लिए थे टू वेसल्स तो वो हो गया हमारा नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस. सो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ मोड इज the mode of a set of observations is the observation that occurs most often. We will take an example. Suppose the question is to find the mode of a given set of numbers. So the set of numbers is this. So to find the mode, पहले हमें कितने times एक number occur हुआ है, पहले हमें उसे note कर देना है. One occur हुआ है 3 times. So हम लिख लेंगे 1, 2, 3. Two has occurred 4 times. Three has occurred only 1 time. And 4 has occurred 2 times. To find the mode, first you have to arrange it in ascending order. As you can see, so by arranging it in ascending order, it will be more easier to find the frequency of numbers. Frequency means how many times it occurred. Like here, 1 occurred 3 times, 2 occurred 4 times, 3 occurred 1 time, and 4 occurred 2 times. So the largest frequency here is 4. So 4 is our mode. So this was how to find the mode of smaller data. Now we will learn how to find the mode of larger data. So this is a large data. To find the mode of large data, first you have to create a table like this. Now, here in this column, we will write numbers. Here tally bars. I will tell you what is this and frequency. So our first number is 1. Just simply write 1. Find the frequency of it. 1, 2, 3. 3 is the frequency. Now draw the tally bars. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. So to find out the frequency of larger data, I have to an example. So first what you have to do is find the frequency of the numbers. So the frequency of 1 is 5. The frequency of 2 is 8. The frequency of 3 is 5. So here I noted down the frequency of the numbers given over here. Now to find out the tally bars, just see what is the frequency of the number. The frequency of 1 is 5. So just draw bars 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The frequency of 2 is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is the way how you can find out tally bars. So by looking at this table, we can easily find out the mode. So here 2 occurred most frequently, which is 8 times. So here 2 is our mode. So to find out the median, first you have to arrange the given numbers in ascending or descending order. Then you have to just find out the middle observation or the middle number. Let's take an example. 35, 32, 35, 42. 38, 32, 34, 24. Now you have to first arrange it in ascending order. So, as you can see, I arranged it in ascending order. Now, just you have to go on cutting numbers to find the median. So here 35 is our median. So first I arranged it in ascending order. Then just count the number of observations. Here the number of observations are 7. So it's an odd number. So here it's very easy to find out the median. So the fourth occurrence is our median. So in the previous example, we took odd number of observations. In this example, we are going to take even number of observations. Now just arrange it in ascending order. Friends, not to worry, just simply cut the numbers. So it will give you two numbers, which is 4 and 5. Just add them and divide it by 2. Which is 3.5, which is 4.5. So this is the median of even number of observation. So the median of odd number of observation is exactly the middle number after arranging it in ascending or descending order. But when we go to the even number of observations, you have to arrange it in ascending or descending order, then find two middle numbers, then add them and divide it by 2. So friends, this was how to find range, mean, mode and median. So if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to comment below. Thanks for watching.